Upside, inside out.
She's living la vida lockdown.
She'll push and pull you down.
Living la vida lockdown.
Her lips are devil red,
and her skin's the color of mocha.
She will wear you out.
Living la vida lockdown. Living la vida lockdown. Living la vida lockdown.
Hello Cheney community, it's an absolute privilege to welcome you to Livin La Vida Lockdown, our virtual summer show. Obviously this year we're doing things a little bit differently and we've had a fantastic student and staff team who have put together tonight's entertainment. So without further ado, I'm going to hand straight over to choir and I hope you enjoy the show.
I used to think maybe you love me, now baby I'm sure. And I just can't wait till the day when you knock on my door. Now every time I go for the mailbox, I hold myself down. 'Cause I just can't wait till you write me your card.
Massive clap for the Cheney Youth Choir. Even stuck at home, they came together to make something wonderful. And now, ladies and gents, we have Jan Zell with his stunning lockdown rap.
I We are here for help, families are here. I know it's hard to resist, we ain't exist. I know it's hard to go out, feeling like we're out of the world. Outbreaks bad, I know it's the curse, I know it hurts. But we all love, it bursts, social distancing. People ain't listening, people ain't distancing. Not even trying to remind you just for a bit, for this moment. I'm just getting to the point where I'm done. Cause people ain't remembering, remembering. All these shops are closed, feeling like we're trapped in a hole. Social distance thing, don't wanna do that thing. Man's getting bored, I don't know what to do. Having no clue, feeling like the world's doomed. Man's waiting, I'm begging for answers for my family. I don't know how long it will take, but let's wait. I'ma get lazy, feeling like I'm crazy. Don't know what to do, like I'm like bursts in the clouds. Save the world, let's go save the world, ayy. Let's go save our lives, let's go save the vibe. Clap for NHS, feeling like we're blessed. All they do for the best, and we go from there. Ay, 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 ay.
Take one small step for man, one giant leap for
man. I say, and it's just here.
And now, ladies and gents, we move on to the older members of our Cheney Orchestra in years 11, 12, and 13, better known as Erin, Laura, Alice, Harry, Darcy, and Maddie, along with a beautiful cartoon from Darcy and Erin. Here they are to remind us of the joys from the classic eras. Ladies and gents, Sweet Caroline. Brilliant. And now we move on to the returning vocal lads, who've been building this song up brick by brick since before lockdown, with special thanks to Jessica for the video. It's about to get hot in Pompeii.
The walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Big clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed?
To those who got the Lego joke in the previous statement, congrats, that's a real lockdown achievement. And now we've got a treat, Moon River by Lucy, Rachel and Lola, along with a video of Oxford during lockdown, of course focusing on the rivers. And now, ladies and gents, we have Girls Gone Wrong by Bella in Year 8.
I hate the fact we have to do this every single day. Boys, you be strong. Girls, just do the dishes all day long. We have thought this from so early on. No one really knows what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? We have thought this from so early on. No one really wants a girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. Shave your legs, keep them clean. Pay the taxes for what you're gonna need every month. We have thought this from so early on. No one really knows what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? We have thought this from so early on. No one really wants a girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. No, don't push back, ladies. We don't want your views. Keep matters to yourself and stop being so rude. No, don't push back, ladies. We don't want your views. Keep matters to yourself and stop being so rude. I'm so sick of this. It's all I ever hear. We don't need this. So stop those sexist tears. I'm so sick of this. It's all I ever hear. We don't need this. So stop. The fact we have to do this every single day. Boys, you be strong. Girls, just do the dishes all day long. Shave your legs, keep them clean. Pay the taxes for what you're gonna need every month. We have thought this from so early on. No one really knows what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? We have talked this from so early on. No one really wants a girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. We have talked this from so early on. No one really knows what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? We have talked this from so early on. No one really wants a girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong. Girl gone wrong.
And now, coming back for round two, we have the Cheney Youth Choir, back with a song honouring our NHS, our brave workers and medics who have saved more lives and done more work for us than we can ever repay. To them, they dedicate Somewhere Over the Rainbow, with background imagery from the fabulous Cheney Arts Department, students and teachers alike.
May I
Our next couple of acts focus on the rising stars of Year 8, currently oblivious to exam stress. We have Jack with our second lockdown rap of the night, along with Jasper and James giving us their personalized version of Lewis Capaldi's Someone You Love.
Stay at home, you should know, it's for the NEHs, they know best. Keep social distance and people inside, best to listening. The virus is bad, we know it's sad. Clap for our carers to demonstrate our gratitude. Make sure to show a positive attitude. Community is closer, family is talking more than ever. It's like we never knew the benefits, just pausing to be separate.
The way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn. Loving got me sleeping without you.
Now I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same.
I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I try to close my eyes, but it hurts sometimes. I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your sound till I come back around. For now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
And now, ladies and gents, we draw towards the final acts of the night, with the Cheney Orchestra and their amazing conductor and organizer of this whole evening, Miss Jackson. The following melody is a combo of Let It Be and Hey Jude by the Beatles, with photos showing a little bit about what the students of Cheney have been doing in the last few months.
Thank you.
That's all, folks. It's done. Over. Kaput. Before we go, I'd once again like to thank the many, many students of Cheney for their help in Livin La Vida Lockdown concert. And now we...
Hey!
Hey, what are you doing?
Due to Orlando's failure to acknowledge the teachers, he has been disposed of. We aren't done here yet. Hit it, Cheney staff.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy.
Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Anyway, the wind blows,
doesn't really matter to me.
To me. Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Just gotta get
I want to say a huge thank you and well done to all the students involved in our 2020 summer show. It's not easy to record yourself, and I am incredibly proud of all the music you've made and this fantastic concert. I'd also like to thank our senior music leaders who have gone more than the extra mile to produce a lot of this show. They've been incredible. They've shown their amazing creativity and their technical skills. I'd like to wish you all a lovely summer break. We're looking forward to welcoming you all back in September and making lots of music. And once again, thank you for tuning into the Livin' La Vida Lockdown.
Hey, get your hands off my pre-recorded voiceover! After careful consideration and persuasion, I would like to add a second massive thank you to the teachers of Cheney for their help in this. I'd specifically like to thank Miss Jackson for putting this whole thing together, as well as Mr. Barquilla. Without either of them, this would not have been possible. We would also like to thank Miss Johnson, Miss Gooch, Miss Figueredo, Miss Berry, Miss Henderson, Mrs. Wise, as well as the SLT, especially Mrs. Marsh and Mrs. Broom for signing up to everything first. Once again, a massive thank you to all of them. But come on, the real spotlight's on the students, who gave up valuable time and carried this show. We're the real stars.
Oi! You have no power here.
Miss, we have
rights
too.
How dare you take the spotlight in my show?
We're the real talent.
This is the time for the teachers
to shine.
Look,
don't make me call a protest.
You're making a scene.
I have friends in Greenpeace.
Right, that's it. I'm calling AC.
What?
Miss Conway!
No. No. Roll the credits.
Living La Vida Lockdown. Living La Vida Lockdown. Living La Vida Lockdown. Bum bum ba da 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 da. 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 Bum bum ba da 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 da.